We want to set up an equation to find what our variable is. Our variable is what number of 8% of that number gives us 4% of 5,200. So if we have 4% of 5,200, that's the same as 0.04 times 5,200. We can set that equal to 8% of our new number, our variable, x. So if we multiply this out, we'll get 208 equals 0.08 times x. So now we can just solve for x algebraically. If we divide both sides by this number, this percentage, 8%, we get x is equal to 2,600. So 8% of 2,600 is equal to 4% of 5,200.